Inuyasha is a Tyler Perry production, but in anime. Why did you tweet this?
Why not? It's true. Inuyasha's written in a way that feels like a Tyler Perry story, but in anime, like, be for real.
So what, Diary of a Mad Half Demon?
Nah, I don't see it.
Bruh, you don't see it? Even after saying that?
Hell no, I don't. What? That was a joke.
A young girl moves to a new neighborhood and runs into this kid from the streets.
Okay, Kagome meets Inuyasha.
They really like each other, even though they butt heads. They're heading towards a relationship until Kikyo, Inuyasha's ex, comes back into the picture on some bullshit.
Uh-huh. Then what?
Inuyasha starts to see Kikyo behind Kagome's back, hurting her in the process and making her feel insecure to the point where she starts to gravitate towards Koga, who treats her so well because he was a man with intention and he didn't play about the woman that he wanted.
Nah, no, hold on a minute. Wait, just...
Nah, no, all while Kikyo's first ex, Naraku, was being toxic, he set Inuyasha up against Kikyo, he even killed Kikyo. The man was just starting drama between everyone. He was just straight up the villain of the show. He was a very ambitious man that did whatever it took to win.
I'm starting to see it now. No.
All I'm saying is think about how messy Inuyasha is and how he can get. If Tyler Perry made an anime, it would be Inuyasha. They give off the same vibe.
Kikyo, I can do bad all by myself.
Sesshomaru's family reunion.
I hate you.
You know what would be like an amazing crossover?
What?
If Inuyasha and Demon Slayer did an episode together. Like, that would be amazing.